Now that I finished this program, I'm excited to start attending college and hopefully become a biblical archaeologist.
I'm excited to spend another year in service and continue ministering with the other women that come in, especially the new ones, the broken ones, the hurting ones.
Before I came here, I was a mess and I was a wreck, and I couldn't do it on my own. And I think God put me here for a reason. And if He hadn't put me here, I don't think I would be alive today.